All right. I think we're good to go. There's a lot of trying to get this game to work. Long time no stream. I really was just getting ready to go to bed, and I realized my phone was pretty much dead, so instead of going to bed, I figured to charge it and boot up the computer. Picked out a game at kind of random, and we're gonna see how it is. So, this is Passpartout. I'm sure I'm pronouncing that wrong. The Starving Artist. Apparently, the second game has come out. I did not know about that until I booted this up, actually. But I've had this one sitting around for a little while, so I figured we'll give it a go. I did not actually have any progress before. I like started it up momentarily and then decided, oh, I should probably stream it. So let's go ahead and actually start playing. Act 1, New Beginnings. Click the easel to start painting. Alright, now I've got this set up on my tablet. I'm actually kind of. Ooh! It does seem like it's gonna let me use my tablet. I have no idea what I want to paint to start off with. Oh, okay, it's pretty big. Let's go with. I don't really remember what he looks like right off the top of my head, but. This is supposed to be Boo from Mario. I'm not sure why. I know he has jagged teeth. Let's see. Add them in here. It's supposed to be a smile. It does not look like one, does it? Is there an eraser? I guess. Oh, no. That turns on its side. I guess we don't have an eraser, so. Oh, that white is like all white. It's like a paint texture. Okay. You know what? Let me just do this then. And then we'll just come through and outline it a little bit. Doesn't really need to be perfect, I guess. I don't remember what it had any eyes or if it was just, were they dots or are they, let's say they're lines. They're gonna be lines. Big smile. Some teeth. And a tongue. I'll just color in the tongue and then I'll fix the teeth up a little bit. Something like that. Not trying terribly hard. Click the register to keep track of your cash flow. Bills inbound. Oh no! We have bills. I left some white on the canvas. This is not gonna be good. Almost text. I guess this goes there. Wow, there's no real help for this. Like, no tutorial, let's see. We'll call it Boo! Use the wheel on your mouse to change brush size. Okay. Nice. Sure, I guess. Let's see. Let's doodle. I feel like I'm already behind on my bills. I have no idea, actually. Let's do some weird, like, cheapy, creepypasta thing. I don't know. It's kind of cute, actually. Let's get rid of the antennas. There we go. That looks good. Man, these guys really want some paintings. Big green. Video games about paintings cause violent behaviors in teens. Of course. Oh, she's so boring. You're so boring. Sir. Oh, I got some messages. Let's see. Oh my gosh, there's some pictures of the cat. All right, let's see. I gotta get low brush. Doo doo. I don't have time to change the colors, so. We're gonna try to change colors on little things, but look, I'm trying to paint you paintiful mastery stuff. Be nice to me. Gamer. I don't know. This is an art piece. Okay, I can't think of anything to add to this, so we're just gonna. There we go. Gear. Let's see. Okay. You lack energy. Why do you keep coming to look at my art if you hate it so much? No, I don't like this. You need more grounded colors. Man, this is not looking good. And this way off. I am not a speed artist. It takes so much time. You made a painting, mate, but you didn't make art. You didn't make art. That's gonna be most of my comebacks to these guys. I'll show you art. Well, I got bills to pay and stuff, and you're just gonna have to take what I can put out, okay? Or stop complaining. It's your choice. Let's see. And we get, your poor choice of color. That wasn't meant to sound as bad as it did. Actually, these clouds should be like... Yeah. See, somebody has good taste. You eat drama about horse actor receives general favorable reviews. And yet my paintings won't sell. I wish they had some different shades. I wonder if the new game, number 2, has some better, colors. Doop 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 doop. Oop. No, I messed that up. Cool, that works. I don't really know what that means, but okay. Let's do something else. You're fucking dull. Yeah, give me that monies. Bills? No. I'm probably so in the red. I don't even know how to check. I just know how to paint. Yeah. Wow, there's no gradients or anything can do, dang. Costs money left. Oh, okay. Maybe I'm not in the green. Oh, I mean, I am just in a little shed. It can't cost me so much, you know? So artsy fartsy. All right. This one's good. You're Oh wait, I got a good one. Tree light, like it's I don't know, a light version of a tree. No, I can make more off of it. I believe in myself. Giraffes revealed to be vicious carnivores in brown gurkin study. No, not the giraffes. Skillfully made. Yeah, that's good enough, I guess. Asper's way of interpreting new ideas become a hot topic. Cool. I don't know what I'm doing here. What is this? What is it? What is this supposed to be? I don't even know. What in the world? What have I done? You know what? We're gonna cover all this back up. This is good. I cannot get enough paintings out at fast enough. It's blood. I can't think fast enough for this. What am I supposed to paint? I got this one. Oh, wait, maybe. Maybe the dot should have been blue, but it's blue, period. When it's actually pink or purple. No. Be gone, beggar. Reject your biggest fan. Oh. This guy inspired me, to draw a baguette. Your best colors. Boring. You're boring. Uh-huh. It's a weird shoe baguette. We'll call it a bread shoe. You're so bland. Okay, now I'm catching up because they really are boring. It is too basic. It's a blue period. Only certain types of people can appreciate it. There. He said wee wee. He knew it was bread. I've unlocked a new tool. What is it? Oh! I love this. It's blood. Is sold. What am I doing? What am I doing? Here. I should draw cute anime girls, and that would sell. I bet. Let's see. The problem is just there's like no layers and stuff, and I'm so bad at this. Free napkins should not be free. But they're free napkins. Why are people always trying to cause a fuss? Hey, I'm just starting out. Give me a break. I do like that they can sort of at least tell when something is not, like, heavy effort. It's quite nice. One day someone will come around and appreciate my not blue period. What can we doodle? Oh crap! Finally! Still didn't sell. So close. I would have taken 10, but I got greedy. Oh, I did not mean to have the green. I believe that piece deserves more. Ooh, yes. Yeah, let's go. Let's see. This one is a bunny. Albeit I didn't mean to make it green, but it happens. Once, for Easter, made my husband bunny pancakes. And they were super green, just like this bunny. Because I used, I think I used food coloring or something? Or, no, it was like green chocolate. He's ill because he's green. Oh, wait, I did not realize. Yeah. Blue period sold for 10. Somebody appreciated it. I don't know what she looks like off the top of my head. We're gonna try. Man jumps on trampoline. You won't believe what happens next. Did he fall? Did he fall off? Am I not gonna believe it? Oh no. Portman. Gotta have those big anime eyes. And anime smile. And if you haven't realized yet, this is Hatsune Miku. I don't know why. I almost never even think about this character anymore. But, you know, having to draw in a flash will do that to you. I guess. I don't know what kind of hands I was thinking I was making, but sure, those are hands. I don't know anything about her outfit. I think something like this. I don't remember. Yeah, this looks good, and then I'll do some music notes, because she sings a lot. Like I said, I'm not a speed drawer by any means. One little piece of art will take me an eternity almost, but we're getting there. Bills inbound. Ooh. No! Have big spender Steve come back. I need your money. Let's see. No way. Steve was asking for way more. Gonna give me way more, and then I got greedy. But I'm still greedy, so I'm not taking anything less than what Steve offered earlier. Do I see your paintings? No. Leave me alone. Either buy it or get out of here. How dare you insult the artist? Steve knew its worth. That's how I feel, Steve. Someone has taken notice. Let's see. Sea level's rising. Everyone is surprised. That sounds very real world. Oops. There. It's a key for key lime pie. Should I draw a lime, I guess? Yeah. Wait. No, a lime is brown on the outside. And fuzzy, which it already kind of looks fuzzy there, so... we'll just leave it as is. Sure, that looks right. Key lime pie. Ah, it's literally a key, a lime, and a pie. It has multiple ways around it, I guess. You know what? I know what this lady is gonna want. She's gonna want this, whatever this is gonna be. Ooh. Yeah, let's go. Word of Passpartout, a new face in the art scene has started. Passpartout. I'm very American. I can't pronounce much anything. Bills unbound. Creepy hands. Let's see. Spoopy. Spoopy skeletons. Whoa, that's really tiny. That's way tinier than I thought it was gonna be. I don't like them. They didn't look great. Let's just do this. And then, no, maybe not do that at all. I know. Draw little bats. Wow, that wing came out really dilapidated. Let's try it again. Maybe I could just do it like this. Yeah, that probably look better. I don't know. Sorta. New planet discovered. Composition appears to be 90% cookies! I got some cookie dough today that tastes nothing like my mother's cookie dough, and I'm so upset. I'm always looking for food that tastes really, really good and, well, like stuff that I remember from when I was a kid, and it's such a struggle because you're looking at the cookie dough in the supermarket, and you know that it doesn't taste as good as the cookie dough that you used to eat as a kid when your mom baked cookies, and you still try it anyway, and you're like, ugh, this is not that great. Okay, these bats are as good as they can get. Slenderman's boss. Let's see. Good God, man. Yes, take it. Just buy it before it even hits the market, why don't you? Someone important is planning to visit soon. Let's draw a little beret guy. Does he have a beard and a mustache? I don't remember. I think he had a mustache. I'm pretty sure he had a mustache. I don't remember what he was wearing at all, so we're just gonna wing it. I'm definitely doing this backwards. I should have colored it in first. And then put the lines in. This isn't in the right color. There he is. Okay, he didn't have a coat on, but oh well. And he has A big nose. Oh no, that's not a good color for that. How about, let's just stick it out here. Oh, he doesn't have facial hair either. Dang. Okay, I have money. Sure. This is good. I forgot his baguette. Good lord, she's looking kind of nutty. Oh no. Look at them ears. Good God. I bet you he's gonna buy himself, watch. You don't like my portrait of you? Well, you can eat a baguette, mister. Let's see, what could this be? Color's too crazy. Oh no. Florida man feeds alligator with Matisse painting. Oh no. See. Oh, the body is not coming out the way it should at all. Oh well. I'm gonna try with feet right now. Or anything for that matter. Let's see. She can have. Some of you guys might recognize her, but I doubt it. Says it. I don't know what her bottom half looks like, unfortunately. She's supposed to be Tharge. from Fire Emblem Awakening. She's knockoff the Urza. Super knockoff the Urza. Right now, I have a poster of her sitting across from me, but it's dark in my room right now, and I can really only see her here. Yeah, I know I haven't paid any bills this month. She has like netting all over her body. Think it's kind of neat that he's kind of like connected to you as you draw. She has some like gold pieces to her, and I'm sure, yeah, she's got she's got fishnets everywhere, but she's even got them on her arms. Sure, this is fine. Sorceress mommy. Yeah, I totally spelled that right. Probably. Let's see. The back of her shirt says Arg. Let's. That was the wrong color. Yeah, take it. He's got some taste. This man likes the waifus. This old man. Oh, he reminds me of this one guy. I used to work at a game store, and you could order special things, and we would get them in, and you could come pick them up. And this old man, he would come in with his oxygen tank, and he just had the raunchiest hentai manga out of anybody I've ever met. It was just so funny. I mean, you do you, bro. I don't care, but it was just kind of funny. I'm like, are you gonna be okay? Oh, everybody stop walking around. Yes, I see you there. No, it's not the right color. I need a darker brown. Dang it. I guess this will work. Only you can prevent forest fires. Oh, I see. Oh no! Oh no! I couldn't get anywhere by the way. Why would they have them look at your like most mediocre piece? All right, maybe I should read this out loud. Behind the mask. Passerby. By Passpartout. No, why are you still buying stuff? Go above. No, it'll sit here till you go above. It was only recently that I heard of Passpartout. Yeah, you can have that one. A quirky young artist with a passion for growth. As I walked down the crime-stricken alley, I embraced the air of deep struggle before being entranced by the piece on the table. From a distance, I was struck with the craftsmanship. As I approached the piece, the silence was deafening, and I came closer, and as I came closer, it ushered in a scene of peace. Upon closer inspection, the intriguing details of sky blue contrasted by the profusion of orange reminded me of my childhood, of my children, the use of the yellow must have its roots in some dramatic accident in Passepartout's own life. Probably a fire. All in all, Passerby is a good effort. All in all, Passerby is a good effort. Passepartout has a lot of potential, and I certainly recommend my artist visit Passepartout in the future. I see. Oh, wait. What did Master the Craft do? I don't know. Pursuing the craft. Okay. Do I have my own little studio? You have unlocked a new tool. Oh, this looks like fun. Where do you put your paintings once they're done? Let's find out about this new tool. Oh, no. It's got straight lines, but it is slow. Let's see. Oh no. I see. I see. Let's see. Oh, and I have to wait for it otherwise. Okay. I don't know how to draw with this. This is. The lines are beautiful, but without it being as fast as my hand. Oh. Well. It at least allows for some interesting shapes. Yeah, it's not even fast enough to, like, write with, which is weird. All right, well, that's my painting. Where Oh. Interesting. Okay. You just come into my place with your mocha latte and your fishing shirt? Fine. See if I care. It's only my future. Oh no. Okay, we're not using that pen. I do not like that pen. Look, apparently I was painting in a crime-riddled alleyway and I'm just barely making by. I don't know what to tell you guys. Who talks like that? I'm trying to figure out why they all think it's a copy. They already discovered that giraffes were carnivorous. That's a copy. Most not good painting ever. You know what? Screw you. Let me just make a dumb painting that'll probably sell a ton. No, honestly, this looks awful. Let's just toss that. Okay. Let's see.
Blah.
see something. Like, I don't know how in depth you gotta go to get people to buy these paintings. Why is it a copycat? I don't get it. Who am I copying? I'm not really sure what this is supposed to be. I have run out of ideas, like, incredibly fast. Maybe I should specialize in, like, something. Your face is a copy of that other guy who said the same thing! I'm not really sure what this is at all. But it looks kind of neat. Let's see, what else can we doodle? I know what I want to do. What is gonna make these 3D printer to replace normal printing next year? Yeah, that makes sense. What is going to make these guys buy stuff? I don't get it. Why are they so picky? They're coming into a place where you're literally watching the painter do it. That sounds pretty fucking cool to me. I'd watch a painter paint. Thank you. Somebody needs to buy that piece, otherwise it's gonna be the piece the dude man sees. I don't want that to be in the newspaper. I'm really just need to get my stuff together with these arts. This was supposed to be a cactus. It doesn't look like a cactus. Tomato S. Cacto. Yeah.
Make it sound fancy.
All right, let's see. Somebody needs to buy my first painting. New planet discovered again. Oof, this is all sorts of rough. Ooh, my hand's hurting a little bit. That's a little bit better.
Blah
Oh, I colored in her face and then didn't color in any other part of her. Whoops. Let's just say it's been a little bit since Bills came. Alright. She's... No. Let's see. Rifle for rifle. All right. Let's... To advance in your career, you must please more respectable customers. His obsession with detail has garnered the attention of the city's nobility for now. Have you seen that painting before? I can't imagine. Everybody keeps saying it's a bust. I don't know where they've seen this painting before. I wish I had a fill tool. I want to turn the canvas like a wooden clip, but it's not gonna. Not gonna do anything. I can't do it.
Blah 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 blah.
I don't know what that's supposed to be. We're gonna leave it though. It's a masterpiece, although we know. Did you see its blood earlier? It's blood. let's see. Oh, I didn't see the bed. There we go. Yeah. I don't know if I'm playing this game right. Well, I guess I have to be. I just don't know like what the point is yet. Nobody wants my first painting. I opened the shop with that painting. To do here. I know my bills. I should be good though. I got paid a whole bunch for that one anime girl. Oh, green eye. Should have done the green first. Damn it. We still gotta please more customers. I can't please these picky fuckers. Ah, I'm just gonna color over it. There go. Don't my art is beautiful. There we go. There we go. Oops. Okay, I think that was supposed to be the other way. It was. Oh well. I can't draw that fast. I want to use my can of bubbly for reference. Let's see. Did she say fuck? So she looked at it and said fuck. Eggs prevent disease according to preliminary study. Wouldn't that be great? Keep saying it's a copy. I think that's the only one that they've said is like a copy of somebody else's work. And I'm like, bitch, that's totally original. That's a passport to one of a kind. These people are on drugs. Man, I cannot get this shape right. wonder if I can actually raid out the Yeah, go for it. That's my main man right there. He buys everything. Almost. Oops, I did the B way wrong. Okay. It's okay. Wait, nobody's judging and buying my art, so I can just make as many mess ups as I want. And, wow, I just really wrote off the side of this, didn't I? And I've got the key lime pie bubbly. Which is why I drew key lime pie earlier. There's like a little design here. It's like a, well, I guess it's more like a worm like that. It's like pie crust, I don't know how to explain it. And then there's a shine. And I could just, there we go. Oops. That was a little too big. That's okay. Oh no, wait. I'm messing this up even worse. There we go. Sure, this is fine. That's the same color as the background. Cool. Bubbly. I love it. It actually kind of turned out a little cute. We'll save V1, because I might do another bubbly at some point. Alright, why are these people wearing, like, powdered wigs? What do I do next? Oh, the obvious, actually. It's not minimalistic. You're minimalistic. Why doesn't it seem original to you, George? What about it's not original? I must know. I'm gonna have to look that up. Also, I don't know if I've mentioned on stream yet, maybe? I'm working on a new design for YS. It's taken a really long time. I'm not rushing it or anything because I haven't been streaming a whole lot. But eventually, she's gonna get a new design. And I've been kind of fiddling around with it to try to figure out what exactly I want to do. It's been fun so far. And she's got one little hair that comes out like that. And she's got this one. Oh. Oh.
Blah 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 blah.
She's got green eyes, so.
Wait, she's got a green tongue. No, that looks so bad. Let's see, we'll just give her the pink pouty lips. Oh, no, I don't like that. Alright. Elongated neck. I don't like that either. Oh my god, the shape of that makes it look like a giraffe. Have a good night. Thanks for hopping in. It's good to see you. Little booba. Tiny booba. And then she's got her. And that's really as far as I've gotten, because. I guess it kind of comes down like that. Blah, blah. I guess we put maybe little legs on her. Some bell-bottom jeans. Blah. And bare feet. And I guess a chair? Blah, 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 blah. Well, that one I just made was original. We'll do another It's Blood to honor Mina. Skillfully made. Why do you always try to undercut me? Oh wait, that doesn't work. You haven't seen that painting before, old man. Buy it so you can get off my freaking shelf. It was good to see Mina. I was thinking about Mina the other day. Or today, really. Let's see. Is there a way to just. Can we go back and. Call it critique and see if that helps it. Maybe changing the name will make it better. No, it didn't. Six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, 31, 32, 33, 34, 35, 36, 37, 38, 39, 50! We got some very interesting. I can't invest in this much detail. Is it too extremist for you? Too extremist, George? Pick a color I haven't done a background for. Of course, art could lack complexity, but is it still good? I don't know. Is it still good? I think that's in the eyes of the beholder. Nobody here likes minimalism. Why is it a copy? Is it so bad that they just think it's a copy of somebody else? Is that what that is?
Blah, blah. Blah, blah. Blah,
exquisite. Surprised you aren't buying because my paintings are masterpieces. And I don't have any easy buyers. Maybe that's why. Maybe I picked the wrong crowd. I thought this was gonna be easy and yeah, it's not super easy. Oh, that's another one they think is a copy. This looks like Kirby face. Can I take them down? I can. Yay. She liked Kirby. Let's see. Have you invested in anything yet, dude? I guess that would make sense. Scientists discover alien spaceship turns out to be a teapot. And she's got little ballet slippers. And I could just say the her dress is also. Maybe she's got a little bow. And she's got little bows on her hair. And we can get rid of this. And make it green. Because I have a hunch. Move out of my way, dude.
They're coming along, I suppose. He likes his anime girls. Let's see. We need to draw some, like, that are gonna get recognized very quick. I'm surprised they let you leave white space. You just came in and bought one of my pieces saying it was your favorite thing ever earlier. I guess it probably does, like, guesstimate the white space and stuff.
She's probably sitting on a rock somewhere. Out in the ocean. That hurt my heart so bad. Hopefully it sells for a decent amount. There we go. The noble ladies are loving Passpartout's craft. Alright. Let's see. They all seem to like the anime girls. So I guess when I take time to do the anime girls, they don't mind them. You all should know who this one is. See. Don't really remember what the outfit looked like, but what in the world did I do with that leg just now? You know, guess why? How many more of these I'll be able to do. Hopefully it's been fun watching me dick around for a little bit though. In clean paintings, is that not clean enough for you? Sure. Prison locks fail. Prisoner sees the moment to break to bake brownies. You want a clean painting, you say? Here is your clean painting. There you go. Enjoy your clean painting. Oh god. Is she gonna buy it? Eh. Let's just do that. You wanted to buy it. Your clean painting. Is that what it takes to appease you? Any titty? Was all my paintings a severe lack of titty this whole time? Blah. We got this. Old man yells at Cloud. No, poor Cloud. What did he do? What did he do to deserve that? I really can't believe that Dude Man was like, I need a clean painting, and then bought the dirtiest thing I made. Oops. She's not supposed to be naked, by the way. I kinda got carried away in building her body and forgot to put clothes on her. There we go. Paparazzi. Let's see if that one sells. I gotta draw faster. But if I do faster, they tend to not like my stuff. This isn't her hands cut off, and I need to actually draw her hands now, because, let's see.
Let's see. And jumps on trampoline. Yes. No. Better. Since it's blood, version 2 didn't sell. I will cherish this dearly. I'm very concerned. It's getting bigger and better. Let's see. I'm getting tired. I'm trying to think of what else I can draw, and it's just not coming to me. Try to do something a little bit simpler for the moment. What do they look like? This one. Oh no. Okay, I made him out of the wrong brown then. Oh wait, no, I didn't. Ah! Hey, could you use this? Alright. It's coiny and brown. Although I think coiny's ears are pink and in the center. Yeah, and I think the eyes are way closer together. That's so cute. This will help me sell houses. Heck yeah, it will. The businessmen are beginning to recognize. Oh, man, my hand. No wonder. No No wonder my hand's been hurting. It's been 2 hours and 15 minutes of this. Holy cow. And here I was, like, getting ready to go to bed right before I started this. Alright, how about one more? And then we'll call it. Because I am getting tired. Let's see. We'll go with an orange theme. New line of fashionable shoes for dogs released. That sounds about right. Ooh, I don't know what's going on with this hair. Okay, this is fine. Alright. I don't know what the hell this is supposed to be, but it's got a lot of drip. Hell yeah. Colors matched. I think I did pretty good. Highborn ladies completely adore Passpartout. Well, I think that's going to be it for me now. Yeah. I think it saves. Well, thank you for watching. I mean, it's been different. It's been pretty fun, honestly. Don't forget to check this game out on Steam, and the second game actually is already out too. And this one was pretty fun, so I can only imagine that that's going to be even better. But alright, till next time. Adios. Bye.